Look a little deeper within you and around you. Every problem at the personal level, divorces, separations, emotional heartbreaks, psychiatric breakdowns, backstabbing, workplace politics, addictions, growing distance between parents and children. What is at the heart of it all? At the heart of all these problems are disconnected human beings. Look at global problems. Developing nations and developed nations investing huge funds for war than for true development. Poverty and growing inequality leading to violence and strife. Ugly fundamentalism, authoritarianism and separatism all rearing their heads. Climate change spiraling out of control, leading the earth and all its millions of inhabitants towards a major planetary disaster. Anxiety and loneliness epidemics all over the world. Economic bubbles bursting in nation after nation, pushing large industries and nations into bankruptcy. What is at the root of all these global problems? Disconnected human beings. If we truly comprehend the direction we are taking as a species, instead of burying our heads in the earth like ostriches and denying reality, we will know it is time for massive action. And it is not enough if we went for piecemeal solutions. What we need is a phenomenon in consciousness that can awaken humanity. That is why Akam Circles. Preeta ji and I are envisioning Akam Circles to play an important part in the global phenomenon of transforming human consciousness from disconnection to connection. So what are Akam Circles? Akam Circles will be places of power that will be connected to Akam energetically. Akam Circles will be places of meditation, wisdom, love and the power of the universal intelligence or the divine. Here individuals would be healed physically, emotionally and spiritually. At the Akam Circles, immense power of Diksha would flow from Akam and help individuals shift from disconnected consciousness to a connected consciousness. Akam Circles will be weekly affairs. Globally, all Akam Circles will resonate with messages and meditations from Akam and will reverberate with power that flows from Akam. Those who hold Akam Circles will be called Akam Mitras. If you choose to be an Akam Mitra, you become part of this massive vision of awakening people to connection with themselves, with fellow human beings, with the earth and with the divine. As more and more number of people awaken to a connected consciousness and we hit a tipping point, a new phenomenon will emerge across the globe. There will be a phase transition in human consciousness towards greater connection. There will be a spontaneous movement away from disconnection to connection in millions and millions of people. It is only when this collective shift happens, we can find enduring and authentic solutions to the problems of our earth. And as individuals awaken to a connected consciousness in Akam Circles, you will see their own problems begin to dissipate. You will see that these connected human beings access power beyond the mind, access the universal intelligence to solve the numerous challenges of their personal lives. Do you want to be part of this mission of healing hearts and bodies? Do you want to be part of this sacred mission of healing lives and future generations? Do you want to be part of healing the earth? If you are, join us. We will prepare you for this sacred mission.